The site doesn't say that.
Wait, does... Yeah, they have the wrong order. I saw it too. Yeah, they should have already been eliminated.
Oh, okay. So who do we got?
Oh, we still get HSM.
Oh, do I? Okay.
Well, I don't mind. I would rather finish the fifth place team.
You knocked me out of the gym.
Yeah, I did. Like, right away.
Well,
I hope you didn't knock me back out.
I did not.
Someone else did.
Oh. Well, that sucks.
If it was close, I would have stayed. Why don't you have a border on the screen?
Because you can take the option off to not show it.
Oh, really?
Oh, really? I didn't know that.
No, what? You're like echoing.
Yeah, because Michelle's like kicking me up.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't usually. Which is weird.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh.
Michelle.
Yeah.
Your webcam is your mic.
Is it?
Yep. That's why. It all makes sense.
Oh, that was...
Hang on, let me fix it.
Can you go to Discord?
Is that better?
Yes, very better. A lot better.
Michele, say something in your mic.
Hello.
Hello. Yeah, she set it as her webcam for some reason.
I didn't set it as webcam, it just went to it.
When was the last time you used your mic?
I haven't used it in a while.
Yeah, I said when was the last time you used it?
My house?
Your mic?
Oh, my headphone.
Where's Trudon?
Trudon's being a button, not joining us. I don't know.
Okay.
I think he's talking to Gracie.
Okay. Yeah, How did this Kingsman lose by 30? What the heck?
I know! Nothing makes sense! Crazy. So we might see Mike in the finals.
Yeah, I hope. And then we'll lose as well.
Oh god. We don't have Gary and Mitch next week.
I'm pretty sure Gary's done for the season, right?
Yeah.
Wait, how are you so strong? What's going on here?
Oh, how'd I beat you?
Wait, I'm level 4 and I lost.
Whoa, Nidalee doing 1700 damage. Nidalee doing work, apparently. That's pretty crazy. Tremble at my roar. Give up now.
Hmm.
You red or orange?
Are you watching my battle?
Yeah, cause mine's done.
I'm the guy with the red buff.
Ooh, red buff Fiora. Gnar! What?
What?
Trudon's got Gnar already.
Mm-hmm. Oh.
I don't know if it's possible this early.
Wait. Oh, maybe he got it from the items. The items give champions now.
A Gnar though?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. That seems pretty high.
You said he got it from an orb.
That's... Yeah, that's what I thought.
Seems kind of broken.
Yeah. Cause like, it's you can even sell it and just get 4 gold also. So you have options.
Oh, I got clobbered by this person.
I really don't like that they made the XP for this stage a little higher.
They did that because you get more gold.
Do you though?
Yeah, for sure.
I feel like I'm at the same gold price that I'm usually at.
Yeah, probably because you spent it on units. Oh my god. What? Wow, I got a free item.
What do you mean you got a free item?
Like an entire item.
As did I got Bloodthirster.
Thank you. Oh yeah, Pike sucks now. Huh.
What'd they do to him?
He gets less mana at the beginning. And that actually made a difference, because I put him, like, facing the two Krugs, so he would, like, ult across them. But he died before he even ulted.
That sucks. Pike's one of my favorite assassins.
Yeah, because he's really good. He's, like, the only assassin that has CC.
Michele just casually killing my best unit. This battle may never end. Aw, that's not good.
Nah, you win that.
Oh jeez.
Wait, you're level 4, what? Why are you level 4?
Should I not be?
I don't know.
I haven't bought experience yet, so... Trudon's level 4 too.
He is so weak. Look at his comp. Let me face him. Oh wow, I'm actually facing him.
I barely beat him. Because his Gnar was not dying. Oh, you've demolished him.
What happened to this last place? Oh, wait, they're not even playing.
Are they not there still?
Wait, no, wait, they typed something. What's going on? I guess they just don't want to play. I don't know.
Weird. Oh my god, this person has a Gnar too. Gnar is unbeatable.
Yeah, Gnar is really strong. They keep buffing him every patch for no reason.
Why?
Because they think Wild's weak. Which it is, but not Gnar.
Gnar is far from the problem with Wild. How am I fourth?
Because you're strong.
I don't have much.
Oh, someone hasn't lost.
Great. Michele can't hit this Lulu. What is with this Lulu?
Yordle buff and PD, which I don't think is that good.
Yordle 3. Michele couldn't hit them with anything.
Well, he had PD, so it blocks the crits as well.
I can't beat this person. I keep getting them over and over again. Oh good.
Oh good, I probably lose.
Really?
Yeah, I lose.
Wow. This Gnar is just creating so many problems. I can't beat this Gnar. Jace, don't you? You really like putting Runins on Jace, don't you? The guy I just killed. Kindred. You're muted. There you go.
Alrighty then.
He finally joins us, and you're unbeatable, Gnar. I just can't kill him.
Don't worry.
If I get to your team, I will not win. Ever. I just don't know how to beat your Gnar. Gnar's unbeatable.
I wouldn't go that far, but yeah, he's hard to kill.
I did like a quarter of his health and he transformed.
I didn't buy anything for a solid 10 rounds because I was busy doing something for Gracie.
Oh, you can see other people's comps now. I didn't know that.
What do you mean?
Like, it shows their synergies if you go to their, like,
oh, yeah.
Screen. It's cool.
I don't know if I like this.
You think it's bad?
No, yeah, because now you can see what I'm doing.
I mean, you could always see what they're doing.
shirted with the four wild. Damn.
Yeah, but now it makes your basic attacks cannot be dodged.
Not that I have anything that can dodge
attacks. Oh my god, I got
Trin's
bot!
Uh-oh. The six glacial team.
You sure bots are weaker?
Thought they were. I could be wrong.
No, they're not weaker. They just don't have the same positioning as what they put.
I barely beat it.
Which usually doesn't make a difference.
No, I'd say it does, because sometimes they just put the tanks in the back line and 80 carries in the front.
Oh, that's a close game.
Is it? I mean, it's close really? Between the bottom. The bottom.
I was gonna say the top two are kind of out in the.
Just saying, but Justin's usually up by now, so.
Thanks.
You always complain that you're out by, like, before Raptors or something.
Dragon, but yes.
Oh, I thought it was Raptors.
Well, I mean, what is it? 60% of people have been eliminated before Dragon? Normally?
Is that, like, actually, like, a hard statistic from Riot?
No, that's just a hard statistic. That's just a hard statistic from the app. But.
From what?
From the Blitz client.
What's Blitz?
Beautiful app that helped me track games.
I see.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi. I'd be very surprised if I win this.
Holy
honestly,
shit, that was not close. What on earth was that?
Sword buffed Pantheon.
I was too busy rerolling.
You were busy rerolling?
Good excuse. I love my level. I have my level 1 Aesol in the back there, just being like, "Hi guys!" Like I'm a lot of the damage for this team. I'm just a level 1 Aesol.
Oh, hello.
Oh, got it in just in time. Although I didn't get to move my guys, so I might be screwed. Yep, I'm screwed. Oh, never mind.
Are you sure?
No, I'm screwed.
Oh, good thing I had GA on Jinx.
Why did my Rengar just rock away from your Jinx?
Cause he was in GA.
I didn't see him kill her though.
Nah, she was dead. Revived.
Really? Okay. I totally didn't see it, but okay.
I need to find some A-souls.
Your team's strong enough as it is.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I agree.
Like...
I just lost!
Oh, Michelle's hogging all the Aurelian souls, that's why.
Oh, found them. Good.
I don't think I'm gonna win.
I'm done.
Oh my god, I barely won.
I'm out.
Yes, Morgana, you absolute American hero.
That Gnar has 3,700 health. What?
Oh my god. My Morgana just saved my butt.
And he's about to give her more health.
No, this isn't going on, Gnar. Should I?
I mean, your Gnar's unkillable as it is.
No, I'm gonna put it on someone else.
So you're gonna have two unkillable units.
It's gonna be Pantheon. Oh, there's another Pantheon for me. That there, like that. Oh my god, can someone please give me more? I really need to get another A-soul. Two more, actually.
Holy jeez, this... I still don't know how Draven works.
Yeah, I'm dead. I'm gonna lose to this bot and die.
How?
Oh my god, I lose at one health. You ask how?
I do ask how.
he one-shot my Gnar. It took a 3,000 damage crit from a certain AD carry.
I see.
That does ridiculously high damage in the background. I'm not saying which ridiculously strong AD carry it was.
I see.
But I'm just gonna say it may or may not rhyme with Graven.
Oh good, I get...
Oh, speak of Graven!
I get first place dude, who I cannot kill. Oh, Cho'Gath for the win.
Oh my god, I knocked out the guy who I couldn't beat.
I'm gonna get knocked out by this guy. Because Cho'Gath's invincible!
Yay! I'm gonna finish second!
Yeah, his Cho'Gath just clobbered my team.
The funniest part about this is I can't find another Ace Soul.
I don't know why you keep saying anything about your alien soul. Your team clobbered me.
Because
you're Gnar.
I don't do damage.
What do you mean don't do damage? You're Gnar.
He has a tank item and a GA. He doesn't do... If he's the only one left, I'm fucked.
I mean, you are second, I will point out.
Yeah. I don't want to face him. He's got Glacial.
He's got Cho'Gath.
I mean, that's just the icing on the cake of I'm screwed.
And he got a gold orb.
Well, yeah, so did we all get gold
orb. Oh, yeah. He got a Luden's Echo.
Yep.
Let me guess, Cho'Gath? Blitzcrank!
Oh, God.
Why Blitzcrank?
Oh my God, I found my other Aesol! Here we go. I gotta just give this one my all.
How many Glacials does he have? One, two... It doesn't show synergies.
He has five.
Five.
Yes, it does show synergies for me at least.
Oh really? It doesn't for me.
Maybe once you're eliminated, it doesn't.
Are you sure it shows synergies? Your Gnar is unkillable.
My Gnar dealt 1,000 damage.
Yeah, but he's eating all the damage. How much damage did he intake, you think?
You should tell Riot to include that as a...
Like, you got a Gnar ridiculously early.
Yeah, I got it before we started the minion rounds.
Yeah,
before
like,
we finished the minion
what?
Rounds. Yeah, I know. I didn't know you could do
it. How's that fair? Give me a Gnar.
I'll be honest, I'd lost the first 8 rounds of the game.
I had a terrible start too, but
oh no, he's gonna pull the Gnar! Wait, that
yeah, he pulled the Gnar.
Yeah. He specifically set it up to pull that oh my God, he's gonna kill my Gnar too.
No he didn't.
Oh no, never mind, there goes Gnar.
And now he's an unkillable.
I don't think that's what he wanted. I don't think pulling the Gnar.
You probably didn't see your guardian angel. Like, your Gnar is just unkillable.
Putting it there. There's no way he can pull it there. He can have Ahri. I don't care about Ahri. Ahri is expendable. I have 3 Anivias in my shop.
Poor you.
Yeah, I honestly am just gonna hold my shop here so that he can't get them.
I don't remember seeing many level 5 champions in my shop. Oh. The invincible Gnar.
And Pantheon. And the invincible Gnar, and just my Aesol is just firing away from the backline. What do I want here?
Everything.
Kinda do, but this is the funniest one.
I was actually thinking one of the other two. So you're gonna put it on.
It's not obvious?
No.
I call this the Triforce of kicking ass.
Why?
Because I have 3 amazing carries.
Oh, he's got Zephyr.
Yeah. Who's it hitting?
I don't know. I still don't know how it works, really.
Whoever mirrors me. Oh my God, he put himself right up against me here.
Sure, Pantheon. Except now Pantheon's just gonna fly up and destroy his team. Oh, invincible in our time. Look how much damage he's eating.
Yeah, but look, I'm frozen. I'm gonna die because I'm not. Gnar dealt 10 damage that fight, by the way.
How? He was auto attacking someone, I saw.
He was missing.
He was missing? But Wild can't miss.
I know. But no, he would auto attack and get frozen.